The Swisher Sweet Sunbelt Expo Southeastern Farmer of the Year Award recognizes producers who are not only excellent farmers, but also community leaders. Mike McDowell of Halifax County was selected for his excellent conservation work and leadership, both on and off the farm. Mike and Wanda McDowell live on a 1,000-acre family farm that is steeped in heritage. McDowell uses rotational grazing, no-till planting, and buffer zones all around the natural water areas. There are 13 groundwater wells for his livestock, eliminating the need for cattle to drink from streams or ponds. The farm has been named an official clean water farm for using these methods to reduce soil erosion. McDowell started farming at age 16 with his father, and used the profits from his early farm years raising tobacco and row crops to pay for his animal science and agronomy degree at Virginia Tech.
This is a fourth generation farm. We're a century farm. And I started out with Dad working sort of as a sharecropper. We had sharecroppers back in those days, and Dad offered me the opportunity to have my own crop. He would front the expenses as long as I did the work and I could receive the proceeds from it on a share basis. And over time, then we added the Angus cattle. And then it was sort of a fast-paced transition, really, as I think in my mind, that over the years we evolved into what now is a purebred Angus operation, and no longer do we do the row crops or the tobacco.
McDowell says that he sat down one day and counted 13 local groups where he serves as a board member. He jokingly adds that maybe it's time to add a few more. An award-winning breeder of top-quality cattle, he is president of the Halifax County Cattlemen's Association, where he helps fellow cattle producers learn how to raise better livestock and promote the beef industry. Mike's wife, Wanda, says her role as wife, mother, and nana complements Mike's work on the farm and in the farming industry. They have three grown children who have all come back to the farm to continue their careers.
Life on the farm has been so rewarding because it teaches so many of life's lessons. It was good for biology, teaching our children. It was good for faith to show them that we always were dependent upon God. And it showed them their work ethic, which I think they took that with them as he went on throughout their lives.
McDowell's daughter, Amanda, is a veterinarian and opened a practice in Southside, Virginia with her husband, John. They're pleased with his recognition and to carry on the tradition of serving their community.
We have our jobs to do, and we get up and we go and do those to the best of our ability, and we don't really think about winning an award for it. We're just trying to be good examples of God's love and do the best we can for each situation that we're given.
Not only does he exemplify success and excellence in agriculture, but he does it at each aspect of his life, whether it be service to the community on boards that we've talked about, whether it be service and leading by example in his family.
McDowell says that in addition to agriculture and family, faith plays a strong role in his daily life. He made a commitment to the church about 8 years ago and is now also an ordained pastor.
Faith, family, and farm, I mean, in that order. And the family is an integral part of what we are. We have three children. They all three were raised here on the farm. They all three were very much involved in the farm. They grew up during the era when we were producing flue-cured tobacco, and that involved a lot of family work, early in the morning, late in the day, before dance school or before football. You know, those types of jobs had to take place. Now they've all married. Each one of them has received their doctorate degree, veterinarian, dentist, and an ER doctor.
The McDowells exemplify the rural spirit that keeps our agriculture and family farm life strong. The leadership they provide will help serve their community and family well into the future. In Halifax County, this is Dave Miller.